again, whether it's just kind of a temporary thing or if it's something a little bit more serious.
It's Saturday, we're going into the Children's Hospital, and this is the entrance, and they're doing a presentation to our group about the hospital. Our container didn't arrive yet, so
we're doing a tour. Patients come from all over the country and sometimes even other countries to get treated here. It's not just the local
community.
There we go.
Las áreas del hospital. Obras sociales nace con un buen sentido humanitario a través de Fray Guillermo Bonilla, que sintió el llamado, por así decirlo, y siguiendo los pasos del santo hermano Pedro, ¿verdad? Que se dedicó a atender al más necesitado.
So the hospital is named after Saint Peter.
You can see in the courtyard where there are some of the patients in wheelchairs.
Yeah, so people that didn't have the resources or
these are some of the disabled kids.
Peter, who became a saint because he basically was, he was his calling to help people with, from poverty, basically, to help them, right?
Okay. How many patients did they have in here?
What?